Marketeer. A scion of Byzantium turns to banditry and teaches his marauder companions the wisdom of free market economics. Shame she up and vanished when she did. I had a surprise lined up for her. The other day, I got my hands on a genuine copy of the latest Masked Marketeer. I was gonna surprise Zoe with it, but she was gone the next day. Can't say I recall Zoe ever acting strange. Well, except for her habit of writing things down on scraps of paper. She called it journaling, but I think it's just plain odd. Hey, I got time. I'll help if I can. Zoe was always obsessed with this cereal.
Me falta algo.
Marketeer, a scion of Byzantium,
toda la info que pueda sacar.
And teaches his marauder companions the wisdom of free market economics. Shame she up and vanished when she did. I had a surprise lined up for her.
Vale. Entonces, sabemos que tiene un diario.
If you're hungry, Stefan's got supplies.
Vale, en pocas palabras, que lo más probable es que ya no esté. Comiendo de la palma de tu mano, no sé, pero comiéndote la mano, quizá. Vale. No. Okay. Ah, estos son los que yo buscaba. Coño, qué casualidad.
You crossed them all off, like some sort of heroic accountant running down a list. Teach me your ways. What? You mean Adelaide's little congregation of nature-loving nobodies? I could not possibly be less interested in them. You, on the other hand, you were a sight to behold. If I had half your skills, I'd be the greatest outlaw the coast has ever seen.
¿Te puedo tener de compañero?
I'm great at clarifying. No. I insinuated myself into their company, see? And they didn't seem to mind one whit. I may have bartered them a few boxes of Adrena time, but yeah, I'm sure that's got nothing to do with it. I don't know. The vital processes that constitute the miracle of life are mysterious and unknowable. Oh, you mean around these guys? The Marauders wouldn't hurt me. They love me. I'm practically their queen. Yeah, it must be my natural charisma. I got kicked out of Edgewater on account of falling sick with plague and stealing some medicine to treat myself. I'd heard some outlaws set up camp in the botanical labs. I decided to throw in with them, seeing as I always wanted to be an outlaw myself. Instead, what do I find but a bunch of former workers camped out around a greenhouse? I couldn't just go back to the cannery, so I was stuck with them. I've got all the time in Halcyon. Why? Adelaide wants me back on garden duty or something? Thanks, but I'm not going anywhere. This is where I belong. I doubt that. Nobody in that camp really cared about me. Yeah, I suppose you're right. Also, he could carry on a conversation, unlike these hooligans. I'll take my stuff and head on back, I suppose. Grace is gonna be glaring knives at me, so I've got that to look forward to.
Okay. Uy. No, entre toda la gente muerta ya no hay nadie aquí. Vamos a intentarlo. Tengo un montón de curas, con lo cual me lo podía permitir bastante fuerte. Thank you. La máquina expendedora me sirve. La máquina en teoría tiene que estar por aquí. Aquí. Espérate, porque yo he vendido todo. Ah, no hay nada que me interese. Vale.